Just into our newsroom, Hampshire College's president has resigned. Miriam Nelson notified the Board of Trustees today that her resignation would be effective as of 4 o'clock this afternoon. In a letter, Nelson said the school's financial troubles contributed to her decision to leave. Nelson has served as the school's president for the last 9 months. Kenneth Rosenthal has been appointed to serve as interim president. He is a former vice chair of the Board of Trustees.